Hello, mortals. Mysterious Pixie. Welcome back to my channel. Today's project, I'm doing SkelAmingos! Yay! And this project only cost me $5 from the dollar store. And I'm going to show you how I made this project. But first, let me show you the items that we'll be using to make this project. So, let's see. Come on. We will need some acrylic paint, black and white. We will need some paint brushes. And of course, the flamingo that I got at the dollar store. So let's get started. So first, we're gonna need some spray paint. I spray painted my flamingo on one side. Let that coat dry, and then we'll do the other side. Spray paint. Get all the little nooks and crannies. Now it's time to paint. So I've already done one side. Let me show you. This is the image that I found on Pinterest. So as you can see, I did a bit on the other side. I'm gonna try and replicate it as best as I can. That was really hard to do. So here I am, just trying to follow the edges, trying to make it as smooth as possible, but it doesn't have to be exactly smooth because I'm gonna go back and forth to clean up all the edges. And you'll see that throughout the video. I'm using my black and white acrylic paints. So I'm just gonna be flipping the flamingo back and forth using my reference image, just in trying get as close to possible to make it look the same. So at this point, I'm gonna step away. I'll see you at the end of the video. But first, I'm gonna play some really cool music for your listening pleasure. So I'll see you at the end.
From the cradle bars comes a beckoning voice that sends you spinning. You have no choice.
Through the walls, it's been spinning. You have no choice. But
our SkelAmingo, and here's the entrance to my home. It looks great in our little potting. I think it came out pretty good. I had fun making this project, and I think I need to make another one so he can have a little partner. Here are some of the seashells that I made on my last tutorial. Just added them in my pot. Gave it a little flair to my little succulents. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I'm always loving to hear from you guys. Bye!